Use these semicircles, and a semicircle, semi means half. So use these half circles to make a circle. So if you take two halves of a circle, and if you put them together just right, you're going to make a circle. So how do we do that? Well, this first choice right over here, these are no longer the semicircles. These are each a third of a circle. So we're not gonna, this doesn't even complete the entire circle. So that didn't make a circle. This one, they took the two semicircles, but they didn't make them so that their outsides completely line up with each other. So this isn't a circle. But this one, they took the two semicircles and they put them together just right. So now their outsides line up and we have a full circle. So that's our choice. And we got it right. Let's keep doing this. Use these small triangles to make a big triangle. All right, well here they use them to make not a triangle, but this looks like a parallelogram, a quadrilateral. Here, they've used the two triangles and they've made a triangle because this whole thing has three sides, 1, 2, 3. Here, they use those two triangles to make a square, but we want to make a big triangle, so this is our choice. Let's do a few more of these. Use these semicircles to make a circle. Well, here they're not meeting on the flat side, so this isn't a circle. This looks like something else, like two smiles or something, two pieces of a blue watermelon slice on top of a purple one. This is a circle. So that they put the two semicircles in the right way, and here they didn't even make them meet. So this would be our choice. Use these small rectangles to make a big rectangle. Well, here they didn't line them up right to make a big rectangle. Here they did. This whole thing has 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. So I'll click that one. This one doesn't look like a rectangle, it looks like some type of an L or something. So I'm not gonna select that one. And we got it right.